What is the uncomfortable truth about racism?
Whenever you talk about race, they'll say, well, what about us? And then what about women? And what about that? So rather than everybody coming together, everybody starts to argue with each other as to which is more important. Pardon the pun, we like to think it's just a black and white situation. It isn't. The nuances around class, around privilege, around elitism, as well as race.